cheese for breakfast.
They say I'm looking bloated. No kid, you can never have enough of the sugar coated. A product that you need but didn't even know it. One shot contain your daily recommended dosage. A synthesized non-essential amino acids and E-numbers to keep the kids hyperactive. Been taken as part of a balanced diet so we can all be diabetics with angina. It's all good, we got the medicine to treat that. It's full of sugar and fat, I recommend you eat that. You only live once, go on risk it. Plus there's no value added tax on a rat biscuit, it's addictive. The food's crack, man, jack a little kitty for a Hello Kitty fruit snack. Get smacked for the Sunny D. Hit the Chinese, tell them go heavy on the MSG. Just some of the many side effects available. Turn Cookie Monster for the crumbs on the table. They tell me that the health benefits debatable. So if you got an allergy, make sure you read the label. I sell rat biscuits. But I sell rat biscuits. Warning, may contain nuts. Blush and end up with tapeworm lacing your guts. Even caramel wafers is getting touched. Scooped in my biscuit truck, who tears it up? I'm going hard to candy coat the violence with no regard. You love the bubblegum, violent Beauregard. Augustus gloop on a busted loop. My competition got nutritional fruit, but only just recoup. We got the chocolate peanut butter soup. Get the fuck out of the way, my Oompa Loompas are coming through. Taking tonics, tea cakes off the top spot. Brimstone wrap biscuits in your corner shop. Available in a variety of fruit flavours. Obesity is headlining all the newspapers. But there's no such thing as bad publicity. Selling something syrupy to little kids and teenagers. I sell wrap biscuits. But kid can even sell wrap biscuits. What? Warning, may contain nuts. Blush and end up with tapeworm lacing your guts. Even caramel wafers is getting touched. Scooped in my biscuit truck, who tears it up? Warning, may contain nuts. Blush and end up with tapeworm lacing your guts. Even caramel wafers is getting touched. Scooped in my biscuit truck, who tears it up?
Why are you crying, Becca? You want chocolate? I want chocolate too. But we have to eat lunch first. I love you so much. I would be happy to give you chocolate after we eat some yummy lunch. I like chocolate too, very much. It is yummy. You are so right.